Nobody's being forced to buy a gun. People in this town said, we want our guns, and you know, that's just the way it is. We don't want to lose our right, our constitutional right to have guns.
To me, it was a statement that said we have the right to bear arms. It's what my father, my forefathers, and all that fought for.
I was the only one who said no, not because I don't like guns, but just because, you know, it's government overreach. I mean, there's no difference, the government telling us, hey, you can't own guns or you must own a gun. And that was my argument.
We had one person that left a message on our machine in here that said, you guys are a bunch of idiots and I'll never shop at Nucla again. That was our backlash.
This is a conservative area out here. You know, we're very pro-freedom to do what you want. If you want to have a gun, you should have a gun. It probably wouldn't be effective in New York, but here it's effective, you know, because everybody knows maybe there's a gun in that house, and if I break in there, they might use it.